is the No Weather Radio, All Hazards. KJY85 broadcasting from the Irondale County Emergency Communications Tower in Mooresville, North Carolina. Operating on a frequency of 162.525 MHz. This transmitter is serving the foothills and southern Piedmont of North Carolina. The current time is 9:51 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. These are the 9 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time observations for the Charlotte metropolitan area on Saturday, May 22nd. At Charlotte Douglas International Airport, it was partly sunny. The temperature was 59 degrees, the 2.60, and the relative humidity 73%. The wind was north at 3 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.43 inches and steady. The report from Statesville was not available. At Gastonia, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 69 degrees. At Monroe, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 67 degrees. At Salisbury, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 63 degrees. At Rock Hill, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 67 degrees. Elsewhere in North Carolina, at Fayetteville, it was sunny, with a temperature of 71. It was mostly sunny, with a temperature of 64 at Hickory, 68 at Wilmington, and 62 at Asheville. It was partly sunny, with a temperature of 70 at Winston-Salem, 70 at Greensboro, and 68 at Raleigh-Durham. In South Carolina, it was mostly sunny, with a temperature of 71 at Greenville-Spartanburg, and 67 at Columbia. Once again at 9 a.m. at the Charlotte Airport, it was 69 degrees and partly sunny. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Mooresville area, including Charlotte and Statesville. Today, mostly sunny this morning, then becoming partly sunny. Highs in the upper 80s. Northwest winds around 5 miles an hour. Tonight, mostly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. West winds around 5 miles an hour. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the lower 90s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Sunday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. The extended forecast for the listening area. Monday, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower 90s. Monday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. Tuesday, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower 90s. Tuesday night, partly cloudy.